Chairlift instructions. Insert the low end of the chairlift under the bottommost chair. Carefully tilt the chairlift backwards until all four wheels are on the ground and stable. Push the chairlift to the desired location and lower the chairs back to the ground by tilting the lift forward. Remove the chairlift and congratulate yourself on a job well done.